might actually see the Jamaicans win an Olympic medal. So this is it. We could see history in the making.
Feel the rhythm. Feel the rhyme. Get on up. It's bobsled time. Cool running.
Well, we remember the team from the fictional film Cool Runnings, but the real Jamaican athletes are now officially heading to the Olympics. That's right, the Caribbean island has officially qualified for three Olympic events for the first time in its history. The four-man bobsled team secured the final spot in the 28-sled field to qualify for the Beijing Olympics. And with the Games kicking off in just a few weeks, it's an exciting day for the country. Team Jamaica released a tweet that read, "Jamaica, we have a bobsled team heading to Beijing. It will be fire on ice as Team Jamaica secured their spot at the 2022 Beijing Winter Olympics. This will be the first time Jamaica has qualified in three Olympic bobsled events, four-man, two-man and women's monobob." The team also tweeted that the country has made history when Benjamin Alexander became the first Jamaican skier to qualify for the Winter Olympics in alpine skiing under the B criteria. Jamaica's national bobsleigh team was established at the 1988 Winter Olympic Games in Alberta. They started off with just a four-man team, but have also competed in the two-man team and in 2018 debuted the women's team. In 1993, the film Cool Runnings was loosely made on the team's underdog status as the Caribbean country that brought a bobsled team to the Olympics. The current team have actually launched a GoFundMe page asking for people to help fund some cool sleds for the hottest thing on ice. The page reads, "We now look to the future and to the Olympic Winter Games to be held in Beijing, China in February 2022. Our athletes are among the best in the world. They are as committed, hardworking, resilient and talented as any, but without elite sleds, they can never reach their potential. We don't want to be drag racing in a Prius." The team are hoping to reach the goal of $194,000. They've gathered some online support from a few Twitter users who are barracking for them to win big. One person wrote, "My little country is so large." Another said, "Great Olympic story. Speed on, Team Jamaica. Speed on."